Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do a Hobonichi unboxing. As you can probably tell by this red box over here, this is my first order directly from Hobonichi, even though I've had Hobonichi products before. And I'm super excited to get this Hobonichi Techo box for 2023. It's just so exciting to get this box all the way from Japan and to unbox it with you. So today we are going to be unboxing this, and I will be talking through what I got and what's inside and what might be in my 2023 lineup. We shall see. So as you can tell from this box, this is the Hobonichi Techo 2023 box, and I've sort of covered up my address and stuff here, but and we're a little zoomed in today because my camera won't fit the whole angle, my camera tripod won't fit the whole angle, but we are going to be unboxing this together. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm so excited about this. I got a couple of things. I didn't get that much, but I got a couple of things that I'm really excited about, and it's just, I've been waiting since the beginning of September to get this box. And it finally came. It was expected like 2 days ago, but then it was in Tennessee and I'm in California, and so obviously it wasn't gonna get here. But it came today. Also, I'm using an X-Acto knife to cut this open, which is brand new, and I don't know why I'm using this, because A, it's brand new, and B, X-Acto knives are not the best thing. I should be using a box cutter, but I kind of just wanted to show you my brand new X-Acto knife, because it's just so cool. So now that it's untaped, we can go ahead and open it. So, there's the quote. It's okay if it were a lie or a joke. Try saying, I had something good today too. And then close your eyes. Something as good as a tiny stone is rolling here and there more often than you think. That's so sweet. I like it. I've never paid attention to these quotes before this year. And this year I've noticed that they're all different, which is kind of fun to see which one you'll get. So, here we go. So let's start with this first item. I got a clear cover on cover. I figured since I was ordering directly from Hobonichi anyway, this is A6 size. I could get the cover on cover from Hobonichi cheaper since I was already paying for shipping. So there's that. And here's this 2023 bag. I keep seeing this in other people's videos, but I haven't gotten a chance to, like, obviously hold one in person, and this is one of the main reasons why I ordered directly from Hobonichi, is this bag. It's canvas, and it's a perfect, and it's got a quote in here. You can read it for yourself if you'd like. I don't know if I have it in frame. Here we go. But yeah, it's a fun little planner pouch, and you can put the planner or whatever you'd like in here. I think they're all the same size. I got an A6, as you will see, but yeah, this is a fun extra item. Here's some paper, and here's my pin! Oh, I'm so excited about this pin. I love this color. I heard someone else say that everyone else wants like more pastel-y colors, and I really love the earthy colors, and blue is my favorite color, and I'm super into brown at the moment, and so this is just like perfect. So here's the pen. and it's Uni Jetstream, which I've always wanted their multi-pen. If I can figure out how to use it. Oh, this is only the 3 multi-pen. I thought it was the 4. That's still so fun. I wonder if, I know some of the Uni Jetstreams have extra in the black, extra ink in the black. I wonder if this one does too. That's something to figure out later. So here is what I ordered. I ordered the original. Let's start with that. I ordered the original in the Avec. I am super happy about this more environmentally friendly packaging that they're doing this year. It's just like, I hate plastic, and this is just so much better. I maybe shouldn't be opening this, because I'm not entirely sure if I'm going to use it, but here we are. So here's the Avec. I've never gotten an Avec before, but this one's, I've always wondered how many in pages there are in the Avec, so let's check this out. Oh, there's only the 1. That's kind of sad. We got your favorites and my 100, and I think this is a YouTube list? I see YouTuber. I don't know. I like covering these up with printables, so it doesn't really matter what's back here for me, because I can't speak Japanese, so yeah. So there's the Avec, both the beginning and the end. Let's check what, oh, it has my 100 at the end too. Oh, okay. So that's the deal with the Avec. Okay, so that's cool. And then I got the original notebook. Let's open this. This is just their plain notebook. I have a plan with these, and I will show you once I open this guy. So this is the most exciting thing in this order for me, because I probably wouldn't have ordered from Hobonichi directly had I not been getting this guy, but we'll move the box out of the way. And I decided to get this Mina Purhonen cover in Hello Swallow. I'm really excited about this. I wasn't entirely sure. I was a little bit... I wasn't entirely sure that I'd gotten the right cover. I was a little bit... I don't know. I kind of wanted the Anemone one, the other Mina Purhonen one, but this one's just so pretty. I'm so glad I got this one. It's a linen cover, and it has their PU leather on the inside, and it's just so pretty. And here's the little bookmarks. So here's my plan. I am planning, or I initially was planning, and we'll see if this ends up being what I end up doing. But my plan was to go, oh, what's her name? That other YouTuber, Megan Rhiannon, style with my Hobonichi A6, and put a plain notebook here, and my Avec here, and so I can keep them both together. And my plan was to use them both as a journal. So using this one sort of as a memory keeper and this one as my day-to-day daily journal. And so basically, in essence, I would put, like, start here, and then if I need to write more, move over here. Since I've ordered this, I have really gotten into traveler's notebooks again, and I ordered myself a standard size traveler's notebook. So I'm a little bit planner confused at the moment for 2023. But I'm really excited about this. I will use it somehow. I'm not sure how, if that's going to be my plan, but like my initial plan is going to be what I end up doing. But I'm super excited about it. I love this new cover. Here's another thing I can show you on camera is they say on the Hobonichi website that this Hello Swallow cover will not fit a cover on cover. I placed bets with myself. I placed bets that it would when I ordered my cover on cover, because I had another cover on cover, or another cover last year, that said that it wouldn't take a cover on cover, but it did. And I figured this Hello Swallow cover would get dirty super easily because it's white linen. And I didn't want to deal with black scuff marks on it. Oh, it's gonna fit. Perfect. So this is just to show you that the Hello Swallow cover does fit in a cover on cover. Let's finish putting it on. Let's speed through this 1 second. Okay, so this is to show you that the Hello Swallow cover does fit with the cover on cover. And yeah, it makes it a little bit easier to, I don't know, keep this clean. But yeah, I'm not sure if I will use this Hello Swallow cover now with my current A6 or save it until 2023, but I'm super excited about it. It's so pretty. One second. So if you watched my other videos, particularly my fountain pen collection, you'll know that I have this blue Pilot Desmo vanishing point, and I got it specifically because I thought it was going to look super pretty with this cover. And boy, was I right. They look super gorgeous together. It's a little bit of a different shade of blue, which I wasn't expecting, but they look so pretty together. So that's my Hobonichi unboxing. Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video for more planner and journaling content. I will be up with more videos shortly, and follow along to see how I end up using this guy for next year, because I will definitely be putting up a 2023 lineup video on this channel soon. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will talk to you soon. Bye!